German composer named Mr. Orff. Karl Orff wrote Carmina Burana in 1936. He originally composed it for 25 movements lasting about 55 minutes. Unfortunately, today we will be playing two of those movements lasting about 4 minutes. Now, when I talk about Carmina Burana, most people don't know what I'm talking about, because you wouldn't recognize a song by just someone talking about it. Well, Carmina Burana is super popular in Armenia, from films like Two by the Dozen to G-Force, from commercials like Hershey's Spreads and Old Spice, and TV commercials and specials like The Simpsons, and some other ones you may not know, like Shrek the Halls. These songs, you've probably heard this song in. So if you want any more information on this song, you can look at my program note, because I left a little thing that I will send you. Thank you, and enjoy Carmina Burana.